This is so, so much to bear. Lift me up.
Yes, lift her up.
Lift her up.
Let's go. We're in the middle of a tied election.
One person at a time, give me a really stupid explanation.
We need more votes for you, ma'am.
You think?
You have to do the one thing O'Brien can't do.
Drive sober.
Yeah, take a shit without getting a hernia.
It is imperative that you look presidential right now.
You've brought honor to America with your kayaking, so congratulations on your gold
medal. It's bronze.
Oh, bronze medal.
What's this?
You know Jonah. You two used to date, but you never got over him.
I went to the White House on a 3-week placement. I'm like herpes. I'm a MRSA infection. You don't get rid of Jonah Ryan.
I really did have a great time.
Yeah, I do too. I'm just saying that I'm not that kind of a president.
Got it.
Yeah. Do you know where my shoes are?
I think it, we started
yes,
in there.
Yes, they're here.
Ma'am, the Chinese hackers have breached White House employee files.
Maybe they can find out what some of these people are doing.
Ooh, tell me about it.
Why has the economy been such a disaster?
They're already calling it Black Wednesday.
Jesus, it's only Wednesday?
We don't put a plan into action tomorrow morning, and by Monday, it will be Greece. The country, not the musical.
You have to decide which banks to bail out.
This is impossible. What would you guys do if you had to choose between your cock and your balls?
I could lose them both. I mean, at this stage, they're purely decorative.